Welcome to Mirraw's Style Shala.
Hi guys, today I'm going to show you the quick and easy flowers by using just a paint and a toothpick. I've already applied the pink nail paint. I'm doing it on extended nail, artificial nail. You can do it on your own nails. It's a very simple and really easy design. Just see the way I'm applying the brush on the nail paint. I'm putting 5 dots. Make sure your brush is sleeping way. Just take the toothpick from out to in. By using another nail paint, any of the dark nail paint, you can just put, just take the brush paint again by using the reverse side of toothpick. Again, I'm showing you the flower, same flower with the same technique. It's just the outer stroke, same technique. Have to apply the brush. I put the stroke from out to in. Now we have to give a stroke outer side. You can see the difference between both the flowers. The look of both the flowers will be different. Again, to complete the flower, we will directly apply the yellow dot in between. You can add few drops with the brush to enhance the look of it. You can use it with the reverse side of toothpick and the paint. You can always enhance your any of the art by adding some dots and complete your art by applying the top coat to seal your art and to add more shine to your natural nails.
Subscribe to our channel for easy styling tips.